All right, hey, what's going on, everybody? Landon here. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, guys, we are playing Minecraft Skyblock episode number 7. And 7 days in a row is a pretty big deal for me, but a couple things I want to say before we get into today's video. The first one is, oh my god, oh my lord, please let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, the server has 1,087 players on. It's been crazy full all day, literally, like today at 12 o'clock on a Friday. It was when most people are still in school. It was just maxed out full, which is crazy. I just wanted to let you know, probably in order to get in, you're going to have a rank. We're going to be fixing the AFK problem pretty soon. But another announcement is that tomorrow is the launch of Skyblock Pug, so that's going to be pretty dope. Like, it's Pug is obviously going to be Verb's planet. I have no problem with you guys going over, supporting Verb series, and helping him out on Skyblock Pug. So now that we're actually getting into the server, the third thing I wanted to say is today's video may be completely different than the normal ones. It's probably going to be a lot faster and a lot, you know, I don't know. It's going to be different just because today I've actually spent a lot of time pre-recording, working out, getting a lot of stuff done, so that way in the future of the channel will be really smooth, really consistent, and I know, we've done 3 Skyblock videos in a row with no other videos. Like, that's kind of rough, considering not everybody on my channel likes Skyblock, I understand, but guys, let me tell you, the future of the channel is looking so bright right now. Like, I've never been so motivated to get Minecraft videos done, so you guys' support really does mean a lot to me, so thank you for crushing that like button. But something really, really big happened on the server, and when I say really big, I mean freaking huge, dude. I don't know if I've already shown off this room, but that's a bit off topic. The big thing that happened is the server hit 10,000 unique players. We're already up to 11,000, and I told everybody as soon as the server hit 10,000, we would be doing a rainbow crate key all. So I'm pretty sure everybody's pretty pumped up for that. Like, a rainbow crate key all is pretty huge. So I'm actually gonna mute the chat. Let's hype these guys up. Alrighty, I'm gonna say, hey everyone, hope you're enjoying the server. In order to celebrate 10k unique players, I am doing a crate key all. Oh man, okay, let's see what people say. I'm gonna unmute chat, mute chat. Let's see what these men say. Okay, I've unmuted. Let's see. Brah, yay. OMG, GG. People are dabbing. Let's freaking go. Oh my god. Yeah, everybody's just going insane. Okay, so for those of you guys who don't know what a crate key all is, really, I literally just do, I think it's crate and then give all, crate, give all, and then rainbow, and then I think that's it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, this is not the right usage. Oh my, I think I messed up. I think it's crate key or crate, give all, rainbow one. Oh, there we go. One rainbow key has been given. GG, boys. Oh my god. So one rainbow key is actually worth $2.5. I think $2.50 or $5 without a sale. So technically, if you didn't want to count the 50% sale, which is actually ending really, really soon. Like, this Monday is actually the last day, or this Sunday is actually the last day for the 50% off sale. So if you guys wanted to get ranks and you guys wanted to get all of that done, please do it before the sale's up, so that way you don't have to spend an extra 30%. But oh my god, everybody in chat right now is going crazy. What I was gonna say, each rainbow key is like $2.50 with the sale, but $5 without it. So technically, I just gave away $2,500 worth of stuff for free. And speaking of giving away $2,500 worth of stuff for free, tomorrow is the day that we're drawing for the Twitter and YouTube giveaway. And all you have to do to enter that is like, comment, and subscribe, or retweet and follow my Twitter. It's really simple, really easy. And yeah, man, I'm just really pumped up right now. Oh, dude. I had this Invisalign in. I don't know how many of you guys know that, but my Invisalign right now is just absolutely wrecking my teeth. I've been talking for like the last 2 hours because I just did a big recording. I can't really tell you what it is. Actually, I'll go ahead and tell you. I mean, why not? We did a big Bed Wars Sky Wars, or Bed Wars YouTuber event, which will be out next Saturday. So the 22nd, I think, which will be really dope. So put that on your calendar. But also, so let's go ahead and let's actually open a few gift boxes. I'm going to go ahead and grab 10 for today's episode because why not? Okay, there's 10. Let's go. Boom. First one, we got heads. Okay, that's not bad. Second one, 5 diamonds. Not bad as well. We got 19 feathers. Really not that good. Gift box, 19 steak, a chicken spawner, and a skeleton spawner. That's looking good. Shotgun 2, a gold helmet. Oh, yeah, that's kind of terrible. They just gave us cold kit. And then we have 3 more. Come on. Oh, what'd we get? I don't even know. I think it was just one chicken spawner. We got some string for that one. That's great. Oh, yo, this guy said, Landon, I gave you bedrock gear from Magic Pichu. Yo, thank you, Magic Pichu. And then 36 bones. So, I mean, 10 crates, decent stuff. Let's go ahead and just throw this stuff away. But oh my god, man, this is literally like, you guys are giving me so many crates. We're gonna have to cut off like opening them pretty soon, because look at this. Like, how many chests is this? This is literally, not even kidding, 12 plus 2 more, so 14 chests just full of gifts. What are these? Oh, chest to throw junk in. We'll organize later. Oh, yo, Caitlin's gonna organize these, and AFK for Land MC. She's just bouncing around. Oh my lord. Actually, let's go ahead and go to spawn real quick. I want to take advantage of these crate key all, man. I mean, rainbow crate key, I'm not giving that away. And actually, I think we, oh dude, look how many people are opening. Are we even gonna be able to get to the chest? Oh, we did. Okay, we have one rainbow key. One, and then we're gonna get to open like three more of the other ones of the Easter keys. They're not Easter keys, but oh man, okay, actually let's check this out. What are we gonna get? Okay, come on. Oh, sunset chest plate and 10 hoppers. Oh no, we already had a sunset. Oh my gosh. Alrighty, we got absolute junk from that. I'm gonna go ahead and open two more. Let's just go through these ones really quick. Wait, why if I hit escape? Oh, it does, nothing happens. It literally just opens back up. Okay, what are we gonna get? Come on, I want something good. Creeper spawner and 3 storm keys. Oh man, this is just gonna be a crate key opening video. Okay, we get 3 storm keys. It's one chest. Oh, what are we gonna get from this? Okay, I don't think you really get much from storm. I think storm is the vote crate key. And by the way, you guys have been killing the voting lately. Yeah, only 10k. Okay, yeah, 10k. That's really not much at all. Let's go ahead and open our last rainbow key. Come on, come on. 1 and 9. 1 and 9. Don't let me down, man. 1 and 9. Do not let me down. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? Oh, yo, we got Money Man and Kit Diamond. Oh, Prot 4, let's go. Actually, with this Prot 4, I'm gonna throw everything into my inventory. I have yet to get in a PvP fight this entire season. Literally, the entire season, not one thing of PvP. So what I'm gonna do, let's actually take off all of our gear and let's put our Prot 4 on. What if we go PvP some people? This may probably, honestly, this is probably a really bad idea. I'm actually gonna get a bit more enderpearls. Yeah, let's go back to our IS and let's get some enderpearls. And then I'm gonna say, anybody down for some PvP? Oh, dude, let's see what these men say. Okay, let's get a bit of enderpearls just in case. Oh, dude, okay. People are saying nah. People are saying yes. Meet me at the PvP zone. Oh, man. Okay, let's go to spawn. Let's see what these men think. I've not yet PvP'd on the server. Like, not at all. So, if people are about to go PvP, oh, dude, this could be rough. This really could be just something rough. Okay. Landon, do not show your hand too soon. Okay, I have no custom enchants. Oh, man, and I just jumped straight down. Okay, our boy's gonna try to come and fight me. I think they really are. I really think they are. Oh, it's so dark down here. Oh, this man! Hockey Kitten! Oh, dude, Hockey Kitten's just getting wrecked right now. Hockey Kitten really is just getting wrecked. Oh, is this gonna be our first kill of the season on Hockey Kitten? No way. Come on. Oh, I can't use enderpearls for another 3 seconds. Oh, dude, are we gonna hit from behind? Oh, we are. This man, Binix, he's just hitting us away. Oh, he's just shifted. Oh, but the Pro's Galaxy. Oh, the Pro Galaxy just got smacked. Oh, this man, Binix just wants a screenie, I'm pretty sure. I really think this man just wants a screenie. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, what's going on? What's going on? This man just wants the screenie. Okay, he got a screenie. I don't really want to PvP this guy. I have a bad feeling that he's just gonna mess me up. But oh, Retro J. Oh, Retro J. He doesn't have any leggings on or any boots. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. I am so sorry about that. Oh my god. We just murdered this poor man. Oh, and he had swap 5. What is that even? This is a custom enchant. I've never seen this custom enchant. Okay, let's actually go over here. Does this man just have iron on? I think this guy literally just has iron on. Okay, hold on. We can get another easy kill right here. Come on, XX Venom. I'm sorry about this man. Oh, he's just running away. This guy is literally just running. I feel so bad. I don't want these guys to lose everything. Oh my lord. Okay, is there any more PvP going on under here? I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, look at everybody up there. Look at everybody up here. Oh, this man wants to fight. Oh, dude, this guy wants a 1v1. Cow Eats Beef is his name. Oh, dude, Cow Eats Beef, let's go. Yo, somebody just won Ender Chest. Oh, dude, this is actually a big fight. We're actually now in an official, like, I think we can officially say the word a big fight. Oh, I should probably not be commentating as much. I'm about to lose everything. All 74 levels. Oh, wait. I just realized I freaking have 74 levels. Oh, my God. Okay. Bad idea. Jumping down here with 74 levels. levels. Oh, we just got another kill. Oh, dude, this guy have anything? No, we didn't. Okay, we can stay alive. We can stay alive for just a little bit. Oh, we should probably get out of here. This is a huge PvP fight. This is massive, and I can barely even talk because of my Invisalign. Oh my god, okay. What is this man doing? I can't even hit some of these guys. I really can't. Oh, and the server's lagging just a tiny bit. Oh, dude, I think I'm about to die. No. Eat your golden apple, Landon. Eat your golden apple. Does this man have... Oh, dude. Okay, I wish I could see their hearts. That would help out so much. Okay, this is just a big freaking fight. Everybody's just hitting everybody who's anybody. Oh, dude, there's a naked guy. Naked man, what are you doing? Are you sure you want to be down here? Eat him turkey. Eat him turkey. That's not a good idea. Oh, man, and what is this guy doing? Spooderman. Spooderman, I'm so sorry. Dude, we actually have got some good gear. I'm actually going to run. I'm literally going to run out of here. Hold on. Okay, actually, eat your golden apple. Okay, we made it. We're out of here. Are people going to chase us? I don't think they saw our ender pearl. Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't think anybody saw our ender pearl. Oh, dude, can I throw another one? Oh, I can. I think I made it out. Oh, dude, here, the server lag is coming in big right now, but I'm pretty sure I just made it out. I really did. Hold on, what else did we get? We got emerald, we got some redstone, we got a decent sword. Obviously, we got our first enchant, which is really dope, and we got a 48 hoppers and 50 obsidian. I'd say that was pretty successful. Gonna be honest, I'd say we did something pretty good right there, and oh my gosh, man, like, that's actually dope. I mean, I don't really know what we could do. I guess we could craft it and, like, build up on here, but oh my gosh, man, this area is literally why we have almost a 3000 IS level. This is insane. This command slash condense is a lifesaver. Like, if you guys don't have it, I definitely recommend getting it. But oh man, 18 more diamond blocks. I wonder if this is gonna help our level out at all. I mean, it should. I wouldn't see why not. We're not even gonna make it look cool or even at all. Oh man, okay, we only have 3 left. Yeah, let's just go like that. Okay, there we go. I mean, we added 17 to there. Let's do slash IS level, I think it is. Yeah, IS level calculating, and now we're 2856. So that just upped us like 150 IS level. Dude, G freaking G, man. Well, now that our IS level is actually up, are we gonna move in the ranking? No, we didn't. Okay, I can't believe number 4, IS level 4, or in place 4, my bad, is only an island level of 334. Like, that's ridiculous, dude. Some of these islands, though, like, can I TP? Oh, dude, okay, I TP'd to the IS number 1. Look at this madness. Look at this madness. Like, what is going on? Rent out the grinder with over 200 plus spawners just for you. 150k for 20 minutes. No way, man. No way. A spawner just for somebody? Dude, look at all of the mobs. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. People are selling spawner access. Like, that's ridiculous. That's how they're making so much money. IS number 1 only has 26 IGs? Are you kidding me? Wait a minute. No, they have to have more than that. Look at all of this. Look at all of this madness down here. Oh, dude. IS number 1 is IS number 1 for a reason. Like, their base looks so dope. Oh, and they have the rainbows. Oh, one day. This is goals, man. This is really goals. I think one of the biggest things that I could ask from you guys, ask for your help, is in the comment section, can you actually tell me ideas for videos? Because Skyblock is great, and I'm not saying that I do not want to play it. I'm just saying that playing Skyblock every day is kind of difficult for a guy who doesn't know what to do in Skyblock. So if you could, go ahead, type some ideas for videos. Maybe your video will get chosen. But ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it for today's video. I know it was a bit shorter than normal. I apologize. Like I said, I've been having so much going on, and I can barely talk because I have my teeth hurt. But thank you guys very, very, very much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful, beautiful, safe, an amazing day. Goodbye, everybody.